Hello and welcome. Today I will be showing you how to export results to your Mendeley account from the CINAHL and PubMed databases. If you haven't already done so, you should create a folder for your searches to go into. So I am going to create a folder now, and I am going to call it Omega 3. And this is the file that all our searches will be being saved into. So now that we've got our folder, we can go to the first of our accounts, which is CINAHL. So if you haven't already set up an EBSCO account, you should create an EBSCO account, and you can learn how to do this by watching our EBSCO Discovery Basic Search video, which is linked below. So this is the search that I conducted earlier. I have 33 results, and I would like to export all the results into my EBSCO account. So I do this by going here to share on the right. I select share and I select my results and I put them in my folder. And then I scroll down the page here and I select the next set of results. And I go back here to share. And I select results 1 to 20. I pop them in my folder. And I now have saved all my results. So once I've done this, I go up here to my folder. And all my results are here. And I go over here to the right and I go to export. And I just check here to make sure that I have the right file format, and I want direct export in RIS. So that's the default one, so that's fortunate. And then I go over here to save, and I save my results, and there they are. So now what I do is I go here to my Mendeley desktop, and I go here to my Omega 3 file, and I make sure that I'm in that folder, and then I select add files, and I want delivery 1, and here are all my articles. So that is all my articles from CINAHL saved. So now I'm going to go to PubMed and do the same thing. So here is my PubMed search. I only have 17 articles. So what I do is I go up here to save. I want to save all results. And I want to select PubMed. And then I go create file. And here is my PubMed citations. So I go back to my Mendeley desktop and I go add files. And there's my PubMed files sitting there. So I open them and all my files are here. Now, I want to check and make sure I don't have any duplicates. So I go here to tools and I go check for duplicates. And I don't have any duplicates in the Omega 3. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to scroll up here to all my documents. And I'm going to now go back to tools and I'm going to check for duplicates. So here I have duplicate files. So to get rid of the duplicate files, I go here on the right to confirm merge, and I've confirmed the merge and I've merged the files and I now have no more duplicate files. So that concludes our demonstration on exporting files into Mendeley. Good luck with all your studies.